Hi guys, let's package a slime order. This order is for Chelsea from Ohio, and she purchased 20 slimes, cake batter ice cream, marshmallow fluff, bad bleep clear, cookies and cream butter, pumpkin spice latte, Alexi slush, Stanley's pretzel, sugar cake frosting, I can't believe it's not butter slime, cream corn, galaxy candy, watermelon sour patch, mango tango flom, coffee scrub, eucalyptus spearmint butter, Oreo flom, my head was underwater clear, watermelon crush, the Charlie kit, and 2 Snoopslimes sticker packs. After grabbing all the slimes from the shelf, I bubble wrapped them individually to ensure protection during transit. Then I got a large box and filled the bottom with peanuts and added all the slimes inside. Then I included a banana and popcorn squishy as extras for our order, along with the slime care packets and sticker packs. Finally, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing, Chelsea, and I hope you like your slimes! Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Lindsay from California, and she ordered 17 slimes in total. She got a ton of various slime textures on my bestsellers like Animal Cracker Ice Cream, 2 Strawberry Bobas, 2 Ramen DIY Slimes, Twilight Shower Jelly, 2 Butterfly Effects, 2 Rick and Morty Fizz, 2 Snoop Size Krispies, Butterfly Tea Flower Tea, Kiwi Fishbowl, Watermelon Crush, and Snowball Fight. I first got all of the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrap each of them to ensure protection. For this order, I got an extra large box, added some packing peanuts, and put all of the slimes inside. After that, I added 3 slime care cards and 2 jumbo squishies as extras. Finally, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped! Let's pack another slime order together. This order is from Michelle from California, and she ordered many of my Christmas special slimes like Peppermint Mocha, Santa's Milk and Cookies Duo, Christmas Popcorn, and Peppermint Fluff, along with some of my favorite slimes, Strawberry Boba, S'more Scoop, and Cosmic Brownie Slime. I first grabbed all the slimes she ordered from the slime shelf and bubble wrapped each of them to ensure protection during transit. Then I added all of the slimes in the box and added a slime care sheet and gave her this little cute narwhal squishy as an extra. Finally, I taped the box and it was good to go. Thank you for purchasing, Michelle, and... Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Catherine from Connecticut, and they ordered 17 slimes in total, 2 Hubba Bubba Bubblegum, I Can't Believe It's Not Butter Slime, Lucky Charms Milk, Marshmallow Fluff, Ice Dragon Fruit Clear, Mango Tango Flom, 3 Ducks in a Pond Clear Slime, King Midas Metallic, Barbie Metallic, Unicorn's Egg Clear, Eucalyptus Spearmint Butter, Detox Water Clear Slime, and Mint Chip Ice Cream. I first grabbed all the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during shipping. For this huge order, I got a large box, added some packing peanuts, and carefully put all the slimes inside. For extras, I added 2 jumbo squishies along with 3 slime care sheets. Finally, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing, Catherine. Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Ashley from California and was the biggest order from my last restock. They purchased 26 slimes in total, with many of them being multiples of 3, so I'm guessing that this order might be for a party. They ordered slimes like Nature's Cereal Slime, Cupcakes at Tiffany's, S'mores Dip, Cookies and Cream Butter Slime, and more. I first grabbed all the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to make sure it is protected during shipping. Then I grabbed a large box for this order, added some packing peanuts, and put all the slimes inside. Then I added slime care cards and 3 jumbo squishies as extra for this order. Finally, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing, Ashley. Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Veronica from Florida, and they ordered 14 slimes from my last restock. They ordered Snoop Puffs, Cookie Monster Milk, Cupcakes at Tiffany's, Unicorn Frappuccino, Milk and Honey, Peanut Butter Cookie Dough, Caramel Frappuccino, Black Forest Cake, Watermelon Bites, Kiwi Crush, Mango Dragon Fruit Drink Clear, Berry Berry Biscuits Clear, Mint Chip Ice Cream, and finally, Cotton Candy Ice Cream Slime. I first grabbed all the slime from the shelf and bubble wrapped them so that it will be protected during shipping. Then I grabbed a large box for this order and put packing peanuts inside. Then I put all the slimes and filled the rest of the box with more peanuts. I also added multiple slime care sheets and 3 jumbo squishies as an extra for this order. Finally, I took the box shut and it was ready to be shipped. Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Sandra from Florida, and they purchased 14 slimes from my last restock. They ordered Cookie Monster Milk, Strawberry Boba, Sunflower Volume 6 Scoop, Sugar Cookie Bar, Mocha Cookie Crumble Frappuccino, Cupcakes at Tiffany's, Milk and Honey, Tobiko Sushi Crunch, Unicorn Frappuccino, Kiwi Crush, Watermelon Scoop, Space Milk, Black Forest Cake Mix, and finally one of my favorite slimes, Cosmic Cookies. I first grabbed all of the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during shipping. Then I grabbed a large box for this order, put some packing peanuts, and put all of the slimes inside. I filled the rest of the box with more packing peanuts, added 3 slime care sheets, and 2 jumbo squishies as extras for their order. Finally, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing! Hi guys, let's pack a slime order together. This order is for Justina from California, and they ordered 9 slimes for my last Friday's restock. They ordered confetti cookies, Snoop Puffs, Snoop Pebble Shake, Raw Honeycomb, Lucky Charms Milk, The Charlie Kit, S'mores Dip, Kiwi Crush, and finally Watermelon Bites Clear Slime. I first grabbed all the slimes and add-ons from the shelf and bubble wrapped them individually to protect them during shipping. Then I grabbed a medium box for this order and put all the slimes inside along with packing peanuts. Then I added 3 slime care sheets, and for extras I added 2 adorable squishies. Finally, I taped the box shut and was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing, Justina! Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Michael from California, and they ordered 11 slimes for my last Friday's restock. They ordered Cosmic Cookies, Root Beer Float, Watermelon Scoop, Milk and Honey, Snoop Pebble Shake, Mango Nata Icy, Confetti Cookies, Lavender Crush, Brown Sugar Boba Soft Serve, Snoop and Crunch, and finally Kiwi Crush.
I first grabbed all the slimes and add-ons from the shelf and bore wrapped them individually to protect them during shipping. Then I grabbed a large box for this order, added some packing peanuts, and put all the slimes inside. After that, I added 3 slime carry sheets and 2 jumbo squishies and mochi squishies as extras for the order. Finally, I taped the box shut and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing, Michael! Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Sally from Texas, and they purchased 10 slimes for my last restock. They got lemon bar, coke jelly, chewy peanut butter cookies, strawberry boba, strawberry tonghalu kit, sugar cookie frosting, s'mores dip, cotton candy ice cream, brown sugar boba soft serve, and deja vu. I first grabbed all the slimes and add-ons from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during shipping. After that, I grabbed a large box for this order, added some packing peanuts, and put all the slimes inside. For extras, I included some mochi and jumbo squishies along with 2 extra slime care sheets. Finally, I taped the box shut and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing! Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Steph from Texas, and they ordered 12 slimes from my last restock. They ordered all 4 of my new releases, Belgian Waffle, Bacon Bits, Space Milk, and Black Forest Cake, along with other various types of slimes like Butterfly Effect, Tobacco Sushi Crunch, S'mores Dip, Milk and Honey, Coke Jelly, Chips and Guac, Mexican Street Corn, and Detox Water. I first grabbed all of the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during shipping, and grabbed a large box for this order. I first added some packing peanuts and put all the slime inside. Then I added multiple slime care sheets, and for extras, I included 2 adorable jumbo squishies. Finally, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped. Hope you like your slimes! Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Susan from New York, and they purchased 18 slimes from my last restock. They ordered 2 of each slime, starting off with cookies and cream butter, sunflower volume 6 scoop, sugar cookie frosting, cracked egg, mango dragon fruit drink clear slime, duck in a pond clear slime, the Charlie DIY kit, Barbie metallic, and frozen lemonade. I first grabbed all the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during transit. Then I grabbed a large box, put all the slimes inside along with packing peanuts. For this large order, I added multiple slime carry sheets, and for extras, I added 3 jumbo squishies. Finally, I taped the box shut and was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing! Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Jenna from Wyoming, and she purchased 18 slimes from my last restock. She ordered confetti cookies, 2 Snoop Puffs, cookies and cream butter, strawberry shortcake frap, golden honey, cookie monster, 2 chocolate glazed donuts, 2 peas in a pod, milk and honey, Snoop pebble shake, mint chip ice cream, unicorn frap, peanut butter cookie dough, sugar cookie bar, and cosmic cookies. I first grabbed all the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them individually to ensure protection during transit. For this order, I grabbed a large box and put all the slimes inside. Then I added 3 slime care sheets and 3 adorable jumbo squishies as extras. Finally, I taped the box shut and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing, Jenna! Let's package another slime order together. This order is for Jody from Pennsylvania, and they ordered Uni Scoop, the Charlie Slime Kit, Snowball Fight, Ice Cream Cake Scoop, Cupid's Cloud Slime, Cosmic Brownie, Cookie Monster Milk, and lastly, Beach Float. I grabbed all the slimes and the add-ons and bubble wrapped everything to make sure it is safe during shipping. Then I got a large box, added some packing peanuts, and put all of the slimes inside. For this large order, I added 2 slime care sheets along with an ice cream and a heart-shaped squishy for extras. Finally, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped. Hope you like your slimes, and- Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Bailey from Tennessee, and they ordered a total of 10 slimes. They ordered all 3 of my newly released slimes from last restock, S'mores Dip, Peas in a Pot, and 2 Blue Lemonade slimes. They also ordered other ones like Bananas Foster, Ice Dragon Fruit Tea, Mango Dragon Fruit Drink, Cookies and Cream, Matcha Latte, and Watermelon Crush. I grabbed all the slimes and bubble wrapped each of them to ensure protection during transit. For this order, I grabbed a medium box and put all the slimes inside. Then I added 2 slime care sheets and 3 adorable squishies as extras. Finally, I taped the box shut and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you so much for purchasing, Bailey! Let's package another slime order together. This order is for Joyce from Pennsylvania, and she ordered 10 slimes in total, mint chip ice cream, frozen lemonade, turtle cove fishbowl, cookies and cream butter, magic kingdom and peach fluff cloud, cream corn, cosmic brownie, and 2 of my holiday special slimes like Santa's Workshop and Christmas popcorn. I first grabbed all the slimes, bubble wrapped them, and put them all inside of the box. Then I added a cute little bun squishy as an extra for her order and a slime care sheet. Finally, I taped the box and was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing, Joyce, and... Let's package another slime order together. This package is for Jamie from Indiana, and she ordered 9 slimes in total for my last Friday's restock. She ordered frozen lemonade, jaw scoop, peppermint mocha DIY kit, rose bath bomb, 2 of my new favorite slime kits, Snoopslimes, and 3 of y'all's all-time favorite peanut butter cookie dough. I first grabbed all the slimes from the shelf and got a large box for this order to put all the slimes in, along with packing peanuts to secure all together. Then I also added 2 slime care sheets and a cake roll and watermelon squishy as extras for her order. After putting everything in, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped!
Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Addison from California, and they ordered a total of 17 slimes, peppermint mocha, animal cracker ice cream, French toast DIY slime, golden honey, peanut butter cookie dough, honeydew boba, ramen DIY slime, green tea face mask, frozen lemonade, cupcakes at Tiffany's, two mango dragon fruit drink slime, the Charlie, two fruity pebble waffle slime, caramel frappuccino, and finally, pineapple chunks. I bubble wrapped all the slimes to ensure protection during transit, and grabbed a large box, added some packing peanuts, and put all the slimes inside. For this order, I added three slime care sheets and two jumbo squishies as extra, and finally, I taped the box shut, and it's good to go. Thank you for purchasing, Addison!
Hi guys, today we'll be packaging orders from around the world. This order is going to Singapore with DIY ramen slime, Magic Kingdom cloud, and ducking upon clear slime. This order is going to Bulgaria with peppermint mocha, pumpkin spice latte, and cream corn slime. Next order is for Australia with 5 slimes and a Snoopslimes sticker pack. Order from Italy got Charlie DIY slime kit, cream corn slime, and I can't believe it's not butter slime. This order from Canada got Joss Cube, Fruity Pebble Waffle DIY slime, Watermelon Crush, and Magic Kingdom Cloud slime. Finally, this order is going to Czech Republic, and they purchased Two Fries Crispy, Hubba Bubba, Cookies and Cream Butter, Bad Leap, and Slither Metallic.
Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Stacey from California, and it was one of the biggest orders from my past restock. She ordered 23 slimes in total and got a ton of my best-selling slimes like Honeydew Boba, Peppermint Mocha Slime, Peanut Butter Cookie Dough, Mint Chip Ice Cream, and Marshmallow Fluff, along with newly released slimes like Chalky Milk, Slime Bar, and Cracked Egg Slime. I first grabbed all the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during shipping. Then I grabbed a large box for this order and put all the slimes inside. For this large order, I added multiple slime care sheets and three jumbo squishies as extras. Finally, I taped the box shut and was ready to be shipped. Thank you so much for purchasing, Stacey, and I hope you like the slimes!